his brother were now dependent. His brothers intentionally sold him off to slavery because they were jealous that his father left him for money. The part in the pressure that most interested me was Joseph's reaction when he realized that his brothers needed his help. He could have killed them in response to what they did, but he didn't. Many examples of the times I was angry and upset with my family, but trust me, if I was the queen of Egypt, I wouldn't have been as nice to Joseph. Let me start with you. Or she prefers to be called Laura Sparkles, Rainbows, Unicorns, Rubenstein. From my point of view, Laura does a lot of wonderful, mean things to me. But from the kindness of my greatest heart, I forgive her each and every time just to have the opportunity to root the battle in the world again the next day. So, of course, I have to hear her side of the story too. She would say that I'm always seeking her out and trying out new things to say or to do. She would laugh at my dumb jokes and tell them they are dumb. She's not only my sister, but she's my best friend. I will always love my sister because we get along nicely and we always have fun together. I am very, very, very lucky to have my brother Adam. Adam has given me so many little stuffs like chocolate stuffed animals, but my favorite was when he gave me a whistle for Hanukkah. He always takes care of me when I'm sad, like when I get in trouble, my dad makes me do push-ups. He always jumps in and takes my place and tries to get me out of trouble. And of course, when I cry, he's always the first one to me. And of course, I wouldn't be here without my parents. Not only do they take me on cool trips like Costa Rica and Belize, where I love walking and playing with dogs and cats along the beach, they also help me in school and study for a test. But when I get sick, they pick me up from school as fast as possible, even though they're very busy. Last but of course not least, my family here in Mexico. I have always loved traveling here and visiting my cousins, aunts, uncles, boys, and tays. And I know the distances have made the opportunities to get angry at each other less, but seeing so many of you here reminds me of how thick family bonds are. I know maybe occasionally I'll get angry over family and family sticks together. So I look forward to spending more time